Look at this. In the latest Real Clear Politics average, you can see President's approval rating slumping into the 30s for the first time. It's a harsh pillow to swallow compared to the last three presidents at the same time in their first terms. Trump, Obama, and George W. Bush were all above 40%. It comes as Biden struggles with the Ukrainian conflict, rising inflation, the COVID pandemic, out-of-control crime, and a crisis at our southern border.